While the oil spews out, so do the insults.
Halliburton MVP, you suck.
From a group calling itself the Raging Grannies, from comedians ridiculing BP's methods.
Let's shoot a pile of garbage in mud into the hole and cover it with a big hat, what?
And everyone's finding new meaning for the initials BP.
BP stands for bipolar. They don't know what the hell to do.
The environmental group Greenpeace shot video of its members scaling BP headquarters in London.
We've taken their flag and replaced it with our own flag.
Their flag said British polluters. BP's real slogan,
beyond petroleum,
maybe beyond redemption. Greenpeace is running a redesign the BP logo contest. BP has become boycott petroleum, blind profit, B-piracy. The company logo has been transformed into eyes crying tears of oil, sardines in oil, bombs with the logo as the lit fuse, and oil drips taking on the shape of ghosts. One entry shoved BP's logo up a cat's behind. Meow. In Manhattan, someone defaced an actual BP sign at a gas station. We're already a couple of days into the spill here at the corner of Crosby and Houston in New York City, and still no cleanup. Will they have to resort to top kill, top hat, junk shot? BP had no comment when we asked for reaction to the attacks on their logo, a logo that got pulled off the podium. Moments before, a press conference by President Obama's point man on the disaster. Then they tried to come up with solutions.
I'm thinking right here.
To plug the hole left by the missing logo. Someone even rewrote Lady Gaga's hit song as a parody.
BP lies. Yeah, so what? Some birds died. Laugh, laugh to the bank. Ha ha, an oil rig sank.
Even SpongeBob was done in by the oil slick in this image floating around the web. The Bromart grocery in New Orleans sold several $20 oil spill cakes showing the Louisiana shore with yellow booms separating the oil, chocolate frosting, from the beach. And the insults seem to be spreading, though maybe not as fast as the oil.
Take your freaking drill and rigs and don't come back no more.
Genie Mo, CNN.
Oil spill like crazy.
New York.